Indeed, a nice distraction from that nasty business with the Auditore fam.
And to think I once thought of Giovanni as a brother.
Don't blame yourself. How could you have known what evils he planned?
I say we strike that traitor's name from the record books. Let history forget he ever even existed.
Hmm. Yes, I should. If you'll excuse me for a moment. You! You would have done the same. To save the ones you love.
Yes, I would. And I have.
The Auditori are not dead! I'm still here! Me! Ezio! Ezio Auditore!